shredded this merc to pieces, barehanded.
God, what would cause someone to do that?
The nerve agent could make them psychotic.
Have you put it together?
Yes. Falcone leaving his rose here. This is a message. Dead cops, stolen chemicals. He's making a big move. One of his snipers hit a canister with an incendiary bullet, causing it to superheat and explode. This may have been a distraction or a way of destroying evidence. Cops moved in to stop the theft. Falcone's men gunned him down. Then things turned grim. Possibly due to the psychoactive nerve agent, a cop ripped up a merc's face with his bare hands. And was put down. Same story. Looks like Falcone's men got what they wanted and escaped.
Have you located the shooter?
No, but based on two impact trajectories, the canister and the dead cop, the shooter could only have a clear shot from there, there, or there. And would have contaminated himself with the phosphorus residue. Program the skimmers to pick up that signature.
Right away, sir.
Both targets could have been shot from here, but no phosphorus trace. Phosphorus spike. Clear vantage point. We have a winner. Killing time. This is the right spot. So where did he go? Trace stops here.
Then he should be nearby.
Found him.
Time to go to work. My turn. Don't make me add your corpse to this graveyard. Falcone! Why did he do this?
I ain't telling you nothing! You can't make me talk! I ain't telling you, Jack! You trying to scare a confession out of me? I won't break!
Your bones will.
True what they said about you. You're a freaking animal.
Whatever it takes to make you talk. You know, you can bleed to death without ever spilling a drop. All on the inside. Tell me the plan, or I start swinging.
I ain't scared.
Tell me.
The Catwoman was supposed to hand over a drive, had the container number we needed, but she flaked. So we had to find it ourselves. Container by container. Someone must have heard us. Called the cops. We were told no witnesses.
Why risk open war with the GCPD?
Some kind of chemicals. Falcone wanted them.
What are the chemicals for?
We were paid to steal them, not ask questions. Oh, please, no, no.
I start here and keep breaking until you answer.
The chemicals, there's some kind of explosive. A weapon, I don't know. Falcone said he'd use them soon.
Used where?
That's all I know. I swear, I swear.
You'll never hold a gun steady again.
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ. These are cops.
Get an ambulance in here.
I think I need to call the coroner instead. I was wrong. Gonna need that ambulance, too. What the hell's going on tonight, Lieutenant?
That man.
You're taking this too far, Bruce. You assume the persona of a bat, but you're not an animal. You nearly killed a man tonight. Your parents didn't raise you this way. And neither did I.
I've heard this before, Alfred.
Well, my words pass straight through you. There used to be a difference between Batman and the criminals he locked up in Arkham. That difference is shrinking. Especially now, during this preposterous attack on your family. You must show the world the true nature of a Wayne.
Giving everything to the city and then being murdered for it?
My thoughts exactly. Every time you leave this cave. You're a good man, Bruce. Good. Just like your parents. Don't lose that. I don't mean to be a doddering old fool on the subject, but as a friend, the burden of advice falls on me.
Sometimes this job requires hard decisions.
You're the right man to make them. In fact, I think you're the only one who can. You bury the person, Bruce, but you never bury the memory.
Sometimes I wish I could. That night, that alleyway, it made me who I am. I can't get it out of my head.
That is your gift and your curse. Being Batman can allow you to turn back the tide of treachery that's reached this city's shores, or drown you in its sorrow. When you doubt your fate, remember why you started all this. Remember that boy in the alley.
I won't forget.
Neither will I. Well, back into the fray again.
Mm-hmm.
Well, looks like that egg finally cracked. And inside, Mayor Hill was hiding more than I could have imagined. This is a complete manifest of Carmine Falcone's criminal organization.
What in the world was Hill doing with all this? Illegal arms dealing, drug running, mob hits, money laundering? Falcone's been involved in everything.
Hill could have been building a case against Falcone.
To win the election?
It would bolster his campaign if he eliminated Gotham's most notorious crime family. This is it, Alfred. With this proof, we can finally knock out Falcone's organization.
Where would we possibly begin to dismantle it?
This is a police matter.
There's only one cop we can trust to handle this evidence correctly.
Lieutenant Gordon. He could mobilize the entire police force against Falcone.
What about that reporter from the Gazette?
Vicky.
Yes, Ms. Vale. She could release this evidence through proper channels. I suppose it comes down to who you want to help most, or who you think could do the most good.
The cops are on the front lines of this war. Gordon needs this more than anyone.
A wise decision, sir. We'll attack Falcone on two fronts tonight. Gordon through the police, and Batman...
by any means necessary. Whatever Falcone is planning, it ends tonight.
He's a spider, Bruce. Eyes everywhere. A dense web of goons poised to trap you. No one has ever managed to bring him down.
I haven't tried yet.
This is a silver bullet, and it's gonna put Falcone down once and for all. I don't even want to know where you got this.
No, you don't.
Still, I gotta know one thing. Why give this to me? Don't get me wrong. I appreciate the hell out of this. Everyone on the force will, too.
I heard you were the last honest man on the force.
No need to blow smoke. I got enough cancer coming my way as it is. But thank you. Honestly. Knowing this evidence can lock up Falcone. I'll sleep like a goddamn baby. For once. You know, as much as I appreciate you calling me here, I gotta make one thing crystal. I can't be bought. So you should know this isn't going to change a thing about the investigation of your family. The Waynes always supported the Gotham police. So I like to believe there's no cloaks or daggers hidden in your closet.
The investigation isn't the problem. It's the Wayne family name. Help me clear it.
If your family's clean, I'll sing it from the rooftops. If they aren't, I'll still sing. You gotta understand, I'm bound to this badge. I gotta go. Came straight from a crime scene. Haven't been home yet. Sometimes I think this whole city's a crime scene. We're just walking through it.
What you're holding will make walking it much safer.
Thanks, Bruce.
Well, Lieutenant?
Hey, stick to Jim.
It's done.
Good. So is our hunt.
The drones located Falcone downtown, a place called the Skyline Club. Although you're not dressed for that kind of party.
Well, I can always change in the car.
Drones, cameras, and scanning tech are fully functional.
All right. Let's find Falcone. Good point of entry.
What's the difference between the Mafia and City Council?
I don't know. Aren't they the same thing?
Only one of them is organized.
Ooh, you're cute.
So, are you alone?
Not anymore, I'm not. Where's Nikki? In lockup. Again? Christ, Kimmy. What did they pinch him for now? Some hit down at the docks. Nikki? No. I didn't think he was a hatchet man. You and me both. Well, does he got an alibi? Honey, I'm always his alibi.
Nothing here.
The white rose. Falcone's symbol.
A red rose after tonight.
Guarded door in the building.
Gotta be Falcone's hideout.
Well, it won't be as easy as ringing the doorbell.
Four armed guards. Stealth not an option. I'll put together a plan of attack. Stand by.
Have you formulated your plan of attack?
I'm going in.
Very good, sir. Your turn to crash his party.
I need some defense, that's for sure. That's some line of defense, barely. Levi, what's up? Levi.
What up, man?
Okay. Fucking, I was hoping my mic was not fucking up or something.
Yeah.
Gonna order my PC tomorrow. No, actually, in the next couple days. I'm ordering my PC on Saturday.
Oh, nice.
Finally got my freaking credit card.
I knew that was gonna happen.
What?
Stay down, Falcone. We can end this now.
Wait, what? Oh my god! Oh my god! Man, that would've sucked if that story ended there.
Explosives on! Fire
when ready! Brother, speak out, dude! Yeah, sir.
They're fired.
Oh, jeez, how long?
I'm fired. The joy of being fired.
You've lost, Falcone. The killers. Where are they?
Where are they?
Your calling card at the docks. The White Rose.
Think I wanted to lead you here? Yeah, something reeks about this old thing. And another dead breath.
Still want to play games?
We're all being played in, couldn't you? Those chemicals just so riled up about. Never mind, all right? But someone is trying to cut me out of the deal. Because I did not make
it. Oh my gosh, they're the rat version of. I will show you the way.
Gotham's watching now.
It was like a pop version of a rat.
I'm gonna take you in for trial. I am no animal. I'm the bat. I am the knight.
Spill it, God. I am bound, you still can.
I don't have trust.
What do you mean?
Lies.
Well, the Waynes are the biggest gangsters in Gotham.
Thanks for the assist. Now we only have to take one of you down. Open fire!
What? That's what I get for trying to help, huh?